Eliminate all Corpus threats.
They'll have plenty of robotics. Corpus never fight for themselves.
Come on!
Transference still holding.
Another successful mission. Find extraction. Another job well executed. Eliminate all Corpus threats.
Corpus have tech weapons. We'll need to be careful.
Ah!
go.
Broken. Now get to extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. I thought we had seen the last of this dreadful project, but now the Corpus have escalated their interest and investments. We need to shut them down for good. We cannot risk the Corpus developing more advanced robotics. If the Corpus are building newer raptors, it's imperative we destroy the prototypes and their means of production. This may be difficult. The production facility is entirely automated. There is no way without your warframe being torn up in the assembly line. You'll have to figure out how to destroy it from the planet's surface. The new Raptor production facility appears to be entirely underground. A crashed raptor on the surface has been masking its location. I fear they have developed even more Raptor prototypes here.
Yeah.
Corpus are using a gravity conveyor system to move product up to the surface. These will be heavily shielded. Botic signature detected. Lock and load. Finish the mission. Take out the rest of the players. I'm seeing massive internal damage to the facility. Keep it up.
Consider what I've learned from this skirmish.
The factory has been critical. Great work, Tenno. The Corpus financiers will regret their investments today. Now, get out of there. Let's get out of here.